Right. First ever look at Star Citizen. Is it already frozen? 11 frame. Loading. Good game so far. I like how they went all caps and then lowercase with the I. Oh, okay. One frame per second. Okay. Well, I guess it's frozen, so I guess. Saw it move. See where it. I wonder if my ship is already just waiting for me. Oh, wow. Well, this place is nice.
With the hydraulic lift,
Look at the size of. Well, that must be her. Oh. Moving kind of slow. It's cool. Oh, there we go. Ooh, I think this is the Aurora. The RSI Aurora. Don't remember which version it is. The 7. I don't think that's the version. Wow, okay. This thing is
Refueling needed.
bigger than I thought it would be. I like the lighting on the inside.
Stay alert.
I guess these are my guns. Let's see, I wonder if it's. I wonder if I can crouch. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Okay. There's my, I guess that's the cockpit. Very nice. Some kind of air intake and the door. Big old round door. Use, E? No, F. Let's try it. There we go. Oh, I like that. I like that. Let's take a look at them. Okay. Alright, let's step in for the first time. I think I'm gonna have a. Be spending a lot of time with the ship, so. Okay. Alright. This is nice. I like how it sounds like an actual craft inside with the air vents and stuff like that. Is that my little bed? It's got a little pillow too. If I can crouch in here. Ooh. Little pillow in there. So this is my little living area. Ooh, whoa. I got a pretty big package. Little window to view space from. I hope that I can just like set this on autopilot and kind of roam around my ship while it's flying. Look out the windows and stuff. Well, let's try out the seat. Looks like it's very comfy. I wonder if it turns around. Oh no, I have to inch my way around it. There we go. That looks very uncomfortable. Ooh, okay, screen's popping up. And I'm stuck. Oh, I hear something. I can't move. Okay. Let's just try pressing F again. No. Oh. Well, I think we've done something. Okay. All right, we're leaving the seats. That didn't. I guess it's still. I mean, it's still. I think it's pre-alpha, so I can't complain too much about that. Let's try out a little bed. Little. I like the airlock. That's cool in case you lose like cabin pressure back there or in here. Then. Ooh, yeah. I like that. Okay. let's get it nice and cozy. How about that? A little bit of clipping to the ship. Oh, no way. I have a little sky, like a little sky roof. Oh, a moon roof. That's awesome. I can look at space. Just kind of chilling in here. I wonder if, I can't move my head. Can't look around. See if I can get out. Oh, I can't get out. Okay. Pressing F. Let's press all the buttons. Help. Somebody help. I need an adult. Oh, that did something. Let's try now. Nope. I need an adult. No. Help. Help me. No. Oh! Oh! Well, this is... despite the fact that I'm stuck, this is actually quite nice. Okay, so we got nice little landing gears. I guess this is the, like the warp drive, or maybe the thruster. Yeah, it looks like a thruster of some sort. I don't even know if there are warp drives in this game. Little cargo area under here, I think. I think that's what that's going to be used for.
Bay one has been cleared
my cabin, looking very nice. I really like the doors. Cockpit. I love the lighting in the cockpit. All blue and so. I wonder if you can change the color of it. My guns. Kind of looks like a. Kind of looks like the legs of an ostrich or something. And I guess I'm back here somewhere. Let me see. I wonder if I can clip through. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh. Why is that? Maybe that's why I'm stuck. I don't know. I like that seat. That's a nice seat. Let's look at my little... Oh, there I am! Hey, look at you. Whoa. Oh, wow. Okay. He doesn't blink. He does not blink. Oh, I have windows in the back, too? That's sweet. I feel like it might be a structural, you know, concern, but I wonder if I can... Oh, they look like they're only one way. Oh, my arm is coming through it, though. I see that. Awesome. Yeah, it looks like they're only one way. Kind of tinted or something. You want your privacy. You want your privacy while you're in deep space. For sure. It's cool, though. You got nice little padding in case you knock your knees on the side. Maybe airlocks on the side so you can escape in case you lose pressure in the cabin, your little living room. That's cool. I don't know if it's considered a living room or not. I guess you'd have to eat in your bed, but you'd be getting crumbs in your bed. So that's not very well thought out. Are these maybe like lights or something? That would be cool. I would really like a landing light. Maybe these are landing lights. Yeah, they kind of do look like lights, don't they? That would be cool. I would really like some landing lights. I don't know why. Oh, there's some more. But I really like some landing light. Oh, I just saw something. Look at that. Look at the realism. The immersion on those wires. Very impressive. Okay. Wow, that is a gorgeous ship.
Check with customer service.
Little fat... kind of a fat ass, but... gorgeous nonetheless. Let's see if we can get at it. Okay. Oh, okay. Alright, I guess I just needed some time to think, maybe. I pressed enter or something, and maybe it can't. Let me see if that screen is still up. Wow, he's having a hard time getting out of here. Okay. Having a hard time getting out of there. Need some more bars or something. Okay. Let me see. Yeah, the screen's turned off. Maybe that's what was keeping me from getting out. Okay, anyways. Well, I came up through that door. Let's go out through this one. Let's see if I can. Hello? Ooh. Whoa, I like the animation on that. Can I just jump out? Yep. Cool. Gorgeous. Look at that. Was that like plexi? Very nice. Very nice. Can I close it? I'll probably just climb back up in there if I close it. Well, good. DRSI Aurora something or another. It's probably just the standard package. But I like it. I want a bigger one already. What's this? Some kind of flaps or something. Oh, wow, I wonder. Ooh. Kind of look like Iron Man or something. That's a funky walk. Walk slash run. Looks like he's on a treadmill. Oh, look at that. Oh, okay. Very nice. Okay. Well, cool. I like it. It's gorgeous. This game is gorgeous. I really want to fly this thing.
Please check with the landing attendant for fuel and repair specials.
Ooh, that's a cool one. Let's see if we can get in. Let's see if it'll work this time. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. Okay, so far it won't. Oh, I hear something. Okay. I'll try the arrow keys. Oh, I hear something clicking. Why is this not working? I think he's getting out now. Okay, well, that was uneventful. All right. Fantastic. How about we do, okay, let's try this. Oh, here we go. Let's see if this works. Ship selection, I guess the only one that I have. Choose, play, fly, custom mission with your friends. I don't have any friends. Drone sim, hone your skills versus cutting edge drone programs, yes. Classic race, or free flight, that sounds fun. Launch. Let's see how this goes. I wonder, I have a feeling that these are going to be incredibly difficult to fly. Just a feeling. It's going to take me a while to get used to the controls. More loading. Lots and lots. I guess it's a lot of data to be loaded. It's huge. 19 gigs for the hangar. And I guess just these couple of maps and modes and stuff. Still loading. Oh!
Welcome to Roberts Space Industries.
Roberts Space.
Enjoy the ride. Okay. System check.
System check. I didn't get much of a system check. Ooh, mouse. Okay, so that's how I look up and down. Or I guess I look around with the mouse. Best lasers in the world. Oh, I can see on the left side my like power percentage. So be careful. Oh, okay, so that's a turn. Ooh, okay. This right here, the left doesn't seem to be doing. Oh, that's my meters per second. Okay, so. I don't know what shift does. I hear something. Maybe if I go out. What is shift doing? Oh, Okay, I have rockets now? What? Can I switch to them? Guess not. Oh wow, I like that. That's beautiful. Look at that. Is there like a free view? No. Whoa. This is hard to control in this view. Oh, they even have a little kick to them. Okay, let's not do that anymore. Okay. So, if that's to rope, let's try W. Oh, there we go. Now we're moving. Have to be very careful, though. I don't want to hit those things. I wish I could look around, so I could, like, look out my side window. Ooh, I don't know what's going on. Let's try going a little bit faster. I feel like this thing would be much easier to fly from the outside view. Oh, that's decelerating. Okay, 76th throttle. Let's pull that. Okay, that came out of nowhere. Okay. let's fly like this for a little bit. This is so fat. The ship is so fat. Oh, I keep forgetting which one's to roll. Up and down. Oh! Yoink. Okay. I see it doing something. The thing at the end. Oh! Flares! Z. Z is flares. Fantastic. What does X do? I think. I'm just gonna press all the buttons. Q. Oh! It's like a dodge. Oh! R to go up, apparently. F to go down. Let's cut the throttle all the way back. Pressing all the buttons. Okay. Oh, okay, so tab gives me the clicker. Oh. Thrust output. Can I select a weapon? Weapon. I want my rockets, man. 100. Oh, it's assigning it to 1, 2, 3. Where are my rockets? Okay. How about power? Oh wow! I can like put power in a certain place. I don't know what it does, but sure, why not? Shields. Oh, I can make like forward shields and rear shield. How about side? Just forward and rear? How about this one? Yep. Interesting. Okay. Overview. Okay. That's interesting. Can I get up? Oh, no, no. I wish I could get out of my seat and just kind of chill and look around. F. But. Nope. Okay. Well. That's, this is Star Citizen. A lot of stuff coming, I guess. Try to keep track of all of it. Alright. Wait, I want to try one more thing. Oh, not that one. Whoa. Okay, never mind. Okay. I'm done.